update the imported IFC object if it has been modified. Insert a description. Specify its height by setting the level and delta values. Assign a color to the entities and choose whether to view them.